Hello, I'm Ryan Jarvis. This is my Music Made in Manchester session.
So alone, and the boy he feels so useless. The girl she says you're alright, so the boy he says yeah I'm fine. It's all alright. The pills that you are taking, they start working. You start laughing and joking about starting to think you're not alright. Joking about starting to think you're not alright. Starting to think you're not alright. Starting to think we'll be alright.
The music I make, well, a few years ago, it started off like kind of like acoustic sort of folk-ish stuff, but the past year or so, I've recruited like a band behind me, and it's becoming like sort of like full band, like poppy, indie pop type of stuff, if I can say. I'm sure the rest of the lads won't mind me saying that. That's like big big choruses and, you know, sing-along choruses. My inspirations in music is like mainly obviously the Manchester stuff. That's played a big part in it, like over the past few years, and I've been like writing and stuff like that. But I also have like the older stuff that my granddad's introduced me into, like Johnny Cash, Everly Brothers, all sorts of stuff, so it's not just like the modern stuff. Thank you. Cheers for listening. If you enjoyed what you heard, check out all our stuff and links below. That's what you're doing it on these videos below. Spotify, iTunes, all the YouTube and stuff. And we've got a few live dates we're going to be announcing the next month or so, but we're going to be playing at City Square on the 17th of March. I'm sure we can announce that. But yeah, 17th of March, City Square, before kickoff. So come down if you're a Blue. If not, come and see us end of April. Nice one.